It's rather hard. Please, make yourselves at home.
Ah! I'm up! I'm up! Wow, I can't believe you took on the Minotaur! No way! No wonder you're back here! Everyone knows that he's unstoppable, especially me! Hey, next you run into him, could you get his autograph for me?
No.
Achilles is off duty.
No, it's only you.
You call my chambers a mess? Look at your desk, Father. Whatever happened to your court musician, huh? Where's his sentencing parchment work? Stuck in Tartarus all because he stopped singing for you on command?
My desk is far more organized than you, boy. And if you're so concerned about our court musician, why don't you commute his sentence yourself? Seeing as I haven't gotten around to it yet.
Sure, happy to oblige. I'll just ask the house contractor since you're too busy. Contractor, mind locating the court musician's sentence when you get the chance?
Here. I trust that the mirror in your bedchamber has proved satisfactory, dear child.
Better than I could have possibly imagined, Nix. You mentioned there was something more that it could do once I had grown accustomed. I think I'm ready for that now.
I think you are as well. Then it shall be as you wish.
Thank you. Hey, the lounge is open.
A commemorative board adorns one of the stoic walls within the lounging area, celebrating and proclaiming the accomplishments of those who serve Lord Hades best of all.
Won't ever see my face up on that wall, I guess.
Oh, the prince himself. You want to talk to me? Me? Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
I just wanted to say the lounge looks wonderful. As good as new. Better. I hope it's not been too much trouble patching up.
I have to clean the rafters.
Thanks for all your hard work.
Greetings, Broker.
The mirror's grown in power. Thank you, Nix. Nix's strength. Something new in store for me.
You're pretty quick, you know, boyo. Just be sure to use that fancy dash of yours and keep him guessing. Don't let him catch you standing still.
Dash like mad instead of standing still. That's not the worst advice, I guess. You just protect me.
Pretty scary serpent ladder there.
New one there. All set. Crashing waves. The trident. It's Uncle Number Two. It's got to be. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Oi there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the seas should be of help. That was my keepsake. Short work. I'll destroy
just the edge I need. There, that's it. Who doesn't love this stuff? Lady Artemis, I hope that you'll accept this offering for all your kindness and support.
Hey, thank you for this, really. And I've just the thing to offer in return. It's just a gift, okay?
Lady Artemis, you honor me.
Uncle Poseidon blessed you, didn't he? To think that big fat oaf is your own father's brother. I'm told to be respectful near him, but it's hard.
What is that portal thing there on the ground? Zeus.
That shield of yours called Aegis. Why, in fact, it's mine from long ago, young man. I've no more need of it, of course, but how you found it, you shall have to tell me once you're here.
All right, Lord Zeus. So all I need to do is sacrifice some of my life essence to go in here.
Ah, don't see why not.
Who or what is that?
The fathomless expanses hidden in darkest corners of the underworld stretch well past the notice of Lord Hades himself. And yet, the interfering prince somehow discovers passage there.
Wasn't all that hard to find, really. This is not someone I recognize. So, in the name of Hades, hello, may I ask who's calling?
Human beings have all grown soft. Would you not agree?
Have we met?
Oh, we have met, in a way. I know everybody here and there. You wish to leave this place? Then it is my wish to make your doing so a little bit more interesting. And if you encounter the Olympians someday, do give them my regards.
withstand the whims of chaos to extract the benefits a few chambers from now. All right, Doomstone. Fool. To bits.
You're on the verge of yet another brush with death, I see, my hellborn kin. Do send some others down with you, would you?
Worth it. For safekeeping. Heads up. Olympus, I accept this message. Where now? My boon from Master Chaos has evolved. Chiron's shop. Much better. Hey, Chiron. If there happens to be something really horrible awaiting me beyond that door, then give me a sign, won't you? Great. Oh, hello.
Hold it, Zagreus. I sense something. Is that... you've been in contact with Chaos. So even they are now involved with this.
Just because Chaos is giving me the power to crush you doesn't mean they're getting involved with this, does it?
You don't know who or what you're dealing with. Ask Nyx about them for me sometime. Here, I'll give you a chance to ask her very soon.
Blood and time.
in me after all this time.